one of the biggest environmental threats in Europe is happening in our area right now, and that's Shannon LNG, a terminal for imported American fracked gas. It would be built in Tarbert on the Kerry side. Ireland has banned fracking, but the plan at the moment is to bring in enormous amounts of this American fracked gas, which has the most ferocious emissions of any of the fossil fuels, actually. It used to be seen as a clean transition fuel, but it isn't anymore. It leaks methane at every opportunity, and this stuff is 86 times more destructive than carbon dioxide over a 20-year period. So on a global scale, it's very damaging. The plan would be to bring in 104 super tanker trips a year into the Shannon estuary as far as Tarbert on the Kerry side. Now, half of this gas would be for Irish use. The rest would travel on through the network into the UK and onto Europe. Now, in the UK, it's mostly used to make plastics. So we've had ridiculous situations where we've had local politicians, MEP Sean Kelly, doing an anti-plastics rally. But actually, these people are supporting this industry on an enormous scale. They would take estuary water, 100 million gallons of it every single day. It would be cooled in the process of warming up the gas. So what you have is water that goes back out at maybe 11 degrees lower than it was. So the fact of having this cold water is devastating to the estuary food chain. It just about finishes it. Shannon LNG would be built exactly in an EU area of special protection for marine wildlife. The site itself has this ledge, this drop off, which is perfect for the dolphins and perfect for the world's biggest supertankers. If this terminal is built, it's going to change what's left of the Shannon forever. It'll be the food chain, it'll be tourism, it'll be 104 supertanker trips passing Loophead and coming into the estuary every year. It's hugely strategically, geopolitically important.